A 41-year-old Florida man told police he let a 12-year-old girl drive his SUV and told her to speed because he wanted to be a cool father. 41-year-old Sean Michelson said he's friends with the girl's mother, and the girl and her friend were staying with him a few days. According to the police report, he also told officers he had been drinking. Michelson is charged with neglect and allowing an unauthorized person to drive. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.